if you're ready.
Yep.
Got something down already?
Yep. Right at the base of that pool.
It's you.
I wonder if I had that one the wrong way. Well, take my fame. That was weird. Did you get fined?
Said unknown.
No. Back up a little farther. It's hard to see, and I picked a shitty spot there. Done a test to see what kind of damage these things do on these. back and get more. In the raid box. The very bottom right one is the screwdrivers.
Shooting at.
Look down some of those mines. I don't think I can see them though. That was a bad idea. Things are pretty much worthless now. Got the claim. Okay. Some more fame.
Yeah, dude. I'll drop this bag with you. It's mine. Yours is. Her. It jumped.
Here I am.
You good there?
Yep. Just knocked down. Did you hear that?
Something, yeah. One out.
Okay, you got that bag.
But I don't know if that's where you want to put it.
Yeah, that looks pretty good. You want me to move the... Hold on. No more dying. another one, but... Put down more than one.
AK is right here, you know.
Did not know that.
Shovel.
You're kind of a pain in the ass. I think you would have a little more damage farther in, all three. I think there's four layers down here. Bet you one C4 would have made quick work of that.
Got any more? You gotta go.
I got two more.
Something else go down.
Yeah, it's a tiny little wooden. There is some more bombs in there if you want them. I don't know if it's worth using them or not.
How far back were you?
About where we were shooting. A little farther, maybe.
Hard to spot those.
It is. Eight more on me. You want to do those right at the wall? Really nice if it actually took the wall down. that last one.
I'll take these mines back.
Yeah.
It's the green one. That...
And I hope it's enough. Yeah, grab one. Okay. Here you go.
Your mag there, is that mine?
Yours. Real good.
Threw that door off.
It's still in pretty decent shape. Here we got the chests everywhere in here. I have nothing in it. I should walk all the way around. Oh shit, that's not a 2 meter. That's a 4 meter.
Like there might be a 1 meter there.
Not much difference between a 2 and a 4. Yeah, 100, 125. So that one's already got shit into it, so. But I suppose we should walk around just in case it's.
This is a 3 meter.
Well, I was shooting into this one. Were you shooting into the other one?
I mean, probably where, probably where it's hitting it, but pretty much shooting straight, so probably.
Dead end.
Silver locking.
All right.
Is it dead end or is it locked?
Yeah, it's locked. So do we want to turn and try to hit the cabin? Doors behind there, so we can't get. I suppose we can get a little bit of an angle from here. Because there's a set of doors right here. Again, I don't want to start busting down. We better not do that. We'll destroy shit inside the cabin. Yep.
You're still shooting at the cabin.
I'm shooting pretty low.
Shoot low.
Yeah.
If you're hitting the foundation, I can hear it.
I don't think we're gonna get it. That's it. Back and get more. Did you drop off any there, or is it on your other character? Okay. Because all the other stuff, the other 200 and some rounds, is on my other character. Although we do have another bag of claymores. They only do eight damage, but
concrete wall.
Yeah.
So let's use it.
Okay. Do you know how many rounds you fired into that wall alone?
That's 60 rounds. 70.
I guess we both did the same. That's 140.
But they might not have been armor pierced.
Right. You're not going to put it back here, are you? I don't know. I mean, that's the wall we're working on.
So the edge should still get it.
Yeah. Should have taken it down.
You got all the ammo on you?
Yeah. I thought you still had yours.
Want these empty mags?
No, don't worry about them. Oh, they hid there. Oh, good thing we took down this 4 meter. I think their best shit's in here, hidden.
Kind of what I was thinking.
Maybe not, just crap. There's the flag, though. I think I can get it. Maybe not. Not letting me in. There we go. Wow, that was glitchy.
Bring some empty bags.
Yeah, I can go back and get the bags. Oh, yeah. Yeah, there's a couple up there, too, right where we were shooting. Come on, jump up there. I'm gonna have to loot this.
There for me.
Just keep pushing. Oh.
It's not gonna do it.
It won't do it. Here, I'll give you this. There should be a couple shots in it.
On the first try.
Overtake the flag at 9:45.
It's open, it just had two on it.
Really?
Off the door.
Open. Over here. Right here. No. F you. Damn it. Could be. Or they could have quit and tossed everything.
It's like they just put shit in them.
Yep. Yeah, it looks picked through. Yeah. It's an entire wardrobe of NVGs. Yep, here's another FU in dildos. Crap. Another one. Yeah. They put tactical vests in them to make them look like they got something.
Understand that if they're locked, but why bother?
Right. Another FU. Another FU. Another one. Another one.
This one, these locked and...
for them. If we take the flag over, it'll be interesting to see it.
Garbage. Get up top yet?
Yeah. Everything's got gold locks. Well, shit.
That's their flag in there.
Yeah. Yep.
Able to overtake it?
Yeah. 9:45.
It's a C4 on this one, right?